Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today's video, I wanted to show you guys my working from home setup. Let's be real here. We're probably gonna be working from home for the remainder of 2020. At least I have a very strong feeling I will be. And working from home, I will say, has been a little bit of a struggle for me. I am so used to going into an office 5 days a week, having all my tools, my setup, and just separating myself from home. But now that my home is also my workstation, I have had to, kind of readjust some things and, buy some things in order for me to stay organized and still create an office space. So I wanna show you guys my makeshift working from home setup. So before I get into, actually showing you guys like my setup, all the products that are like sitting in front of me on the desk right now while I still have you like front facing, I do wanna talk to you guys about my blue light glasses. I'm obsessed. So Felix Gray was really kind enough to reach out to me and offer to send me a pair of their Felix Grays to try out. I'm not getting paid to talk about them whatsoever. I do have an affiliate link, which I will link down below if you are interested in a really good high quality pair of blue light glasses, but do not feel pressured to, click on the link or anything like that. I don't know about you guys, but I'm constantly on my technology. I'm watching Netflix on a big screen TV. If I'm not doing that, I'm on my cell phone. If I'm not on my cell phone, I'm at work. And when I'm at work, I have two monitors and I have a computer in front of me at all times. I was noticing my eyes would just get so like tired and heavy and strenuous feeling. And then also I would just get like these, I wouldn't say they're like migraines or anything, but they were like mild headaches where like I would just feel so tired. And one of my friends actually recommended getting blue light glasses because all of that, screen time, the blue light that's being emitted from these monitors and all your technology is actually causing a lot of strain on your skin, on your eyes. So I actually did get a pair of blue light glasses on Amazon. And I'll be totally honest, I thought I saw an improvement, but it wasn't actually until I got these Felix Grays that I noticed a complete difference. I do have the Amazon pair. I'm not gonna name the brand or anything, but I will say these were like really inexpensive. I wanna say these were like $15 I got on Amazon on a whim. You can kind of hear these rattle. These aren't rattling at all. Like these, you could just tell they're just not as like high quality made. Granted, these are a lot cheaper, but you can also kind of tell, like when you look at the screen, you don't really see as much of a reflection of my, like the screen in the back. And you can kind of see it's a little bit more greenish tinge. Where in these ones, I feel like it's the glare, like there's a big difference in the qualities of these lenses. Like this one definitely, like, I don't know if it absorbs some of that light or what it is, or reflects it away from like your face so your eyes aren't getting it. But these ones are just like, it's almost like a mirror image. So that was kind of like my first indicator of like, the ones I got for like really inexpensive probably aren't worth it. I feel like they're stylish, I always get like questions on my Zoom calls now, like, oh, what glasses are you wearing? Like, I didn't know you wear glasses. I'm like, I don't wear glasses. These are just blue light ones. I love these also because I'm a contact lens wearer. I'm not really a big like reading, like a prescription glasses person. I've just never been like that. I like having the versatility of, wearing glasses or not wearing glasses. During work, I would wear these, and then like after work, if I was going to happy hour or something, I would just take them off. They just live on my desk. I can't really say like enough amazing things about them. They are definitely an investment depending on like your budget. I'd say these are actually pretty fairly priced in my opinion for like glasses in general, because glasses are really expensive. Not that I want to be looking at an Excel spreadsheet for hours on end, but I feel like this has made looking at an Excel spreadsheet a little bit less strenuous on my eyes. So again, if you guys are interested, I will leave some links down below. They do free shipping and free returns as well, just in case you don't like your frames or something like that. So super easy, super like hassle-free. But anyways, let's just get on to the rest of my favorites and the other working from home essentials that I want to talk to you guys about. Okay, so this is currently my setup. As you guys can see, I wish I could like give you guys more of a better visual. Maybe that's better, but I'm actually like currently up against a wall, as you guys can see. So like here's my chair and then here's the desk. So I'm pretty much like up against a wall. So I guess the first thing I want to show you guys is, as I mentioned before, but I have three screens surrounding me. I have one monitor, and then the second monitor, and then I have my laptop in the middle. So I do want to mention actually that currently right now my table is empty. Like, I'm the only one at my table right now, and we did this on purpose because I wanted to clean it just so you guys weren't confused. But on the daily, this is my view. I'm sitting here and Connor's actually sitting right there, and he has the same setup as I do. So he has two monitors, one, two, and then he has his laptop. I'll insert a photo and a little video here showing like the current setup is, but just for the purpose of the video, we took his stuff down just so it's easier for you guys to see what I have in front of me. So as you can see, I have my laptop, and then sitting in front of me, I have my keyboard. This isn't a wireless keyboard. You can kind of see the cord right there because it's hooked up to the central dock, which has, the central dock has a couple of things. You can see my headphones and then my iPhone charger, but then in the back, it also hooks up to the monitor so that everything is centralized from my laptop. I would recommend honestly getting a wireless keyboard if you can. I just think just too many cords kind of scares me sometimes. Like, can you see all these cords? Like, I feel like a fire is gonna break out or something. It just kind of freaks me out. So the other thing I have is a wireless mouse. I got this off of Amazon as well, and this is such a lifesaver. I think if I had to choose, I would choose a wireless mouse over a wireless keyboard just because it's so hands-free. So the mouse actually hooks up to your computer through this little USB, and then from the USB to the mouse, it's Bluetooth. And then I have a mouse pad. I mean, my mom makes these for like Christmas every year, so that is my mouse pad. This is from 2017. I still have it because I do love it so much. Because I'm not seeing currently my family at the moment. This is just like my pencil couch. And if you guys know me very well, you already know like what are my favorite pens, which I have here. I have my Bic Brown Stick Grip Pencil, my High Polymer Pentel Eraser, RSVP Pentel Pen in 0.7, and the Pilot G2. 07. I mean, if you guys have seen my like YouTube videos, you know those are like my favorite pencils, and those are what I actually use at work. And then on top of that, I'm also using a spiral notebook, and this is my Staples one that I also always put in my YouTube giveaways, and this is what I just use to take notes on the daily, especially when I'm on my Zoom calls. Bliss Dex Lip Medix is my favorite chapstick of all time, like not even kidding. Let's see, hand sanitizer. I mean, this obviously in the coronavirus day and age, everyone needs hand sanitizer. I think I'm going a little crazy because I have two. So I have that one, and then I also have this mini one for when I go outside and travel or anything. Not travel, but when I just go outside to like go grocery shopping, I just always keep a mini one on hand. So one of my favorite purchases for the quarantine was this seat cushion. This is amazing. It just contours your butt so nicely, and it just makes like any normal chair just feel a lot more comfier. And I feel like the fact that I've been sitting down more often, this has just been such a lifesaver, such a necessity. My butt has been loving it. I have my AirPods just because sometimes people will call me on my phone versus like a Zoom call. So, but usually on my Zoom call, I just use like normal earbuds. And then I have my Felix Gray glasses case just for when I'm not wearing my glasses. I like to keep them in there. I have my, this is my planner. And then you can actually see my backpack here, but this is my planner. I got this at Anthropology, and it's actually quite large. You guys know how obsessed I am with my planner. I swear by my planner, no difference here. I do like this planner, the fact that it's a like a hard cover, but it is quite large. This is a Yeti, if you're like currently wondering, which I love because it keeps, I love ice water lately, and it keeps my water so cold for so long, especially if I put a lot of ice in there. And oh my God, like this is so embarrassing. You can see my lip gloss, and it's quite large. And I'm quite lazy during this quarantine, so I don't like to have to go back and forth to get more water. So the fact that this can like hold a ton is super nice. But yeah, so that's pretty much it for just my current setup. It's really simple. I mean, you can guys can kind of see, you know, I just like set up shop in my living room. This is what I do. I sit here and I do work. Hi guys, editing Gabby here. I realized I didn't film an outro, but I just wanted to come on here and say thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed just seeing my setup and just all the things I've currently been using to stay organized and comfortable working from home. But that's it. Thank you guys again, and I'll talk to you guys in my next video. Bye!